I have been a cabinet minister in the government of the Maldives. I actually served as Minister for Environment and Energy, Gender, Family and Human Rights, also as the acting foreign minister. I was part of the leading teams initially when the Sustainable Development Goals started and then negotiating for the Paris Agreement. So I've had political experience as well as working with international organizations, like for example, UN Women. I also still work as UN Women representing the region, South Asia region. I also do social development work through NGOs and through other social enterprises, working on development of women and youth. I'm myself an entrepreneur and have been working in developing a company right from scratch together with my family members. It is now one of the most recognized and one of the most well-established leading company in the Maldives. My education at Curtin helped develop me to the person that I am today.